was basically, I started writing songs when I was quite young, and I was about 12, I think. And I lost interest in school entirely, and really just wrote songs for most of that time. So as soon as I possibly could, I wanted to go and start making a record. Put a band together very quickly, just in order to make that first album. And it wasn't what I wanted at all. It was sort of, I was pleased with the record, but it didn't feel like the band I had always sort of dreamed of having. So it took about 3-4 years to make that album. And then 2 weeks after it came out, I broke the band up and I went back to New Zealand to put a new band together. This band sort of changed a few times. We've had sort of the same core members, but a few people have sort of come and gone. That just seems to be the nature of this band, is sort of, it's the most stable it's ever been, which is good. It's very stressful otherwise. Caviar on spots while you may, 'cause once the night arrives, it's here to stay. Caviar on spots while you may.